Now your next question number third part, 2x square minus 5x plus 10 from this. So obviously this have to write down first of all, 5x square minus 11x plus 19. Always give me bracket when subtraction is there. Now 5x square, all of you open this bracket. Which bracket? Minus plus minus 2x square minus minus plus 5x minus plus minus 10. Now this is 5x square, this is 2x square. Like terms are added. So 5x square minus 2x square, that is your how many x square? 3x square. Minus 11x, x here also x. So minus 11x plus 5x, how many? Minus 6x. Plus 19, minus 10, obviously 9. So that is your answer. I hope all of you understand. So always remember, like terms are added, unlike terms are not added. Or subtraction, similar. Next and last question for today. So two adjacent sides of a rectangle are given. Find its perimeter. I hope all of you know. Rectangle ka properties bhi pata hai aapko sabko. Adjacent matlab, adjacent means, जैसे मान लो ये आपका साइड है, इसका एडजेसेंट साइड ये भी हो सकता है और ये भी हो सकता है. सो इफ आई कंसीडर दिस इज योर रेक्टेंगल एंड एडजेसेंट साइड, टू साइड्स आर गिवन, लाइक दिस इज योर 3x स्क्वायर माइनस 5y स्क्वायर एंड दिस इज योर 7x स्क्वायर माइनस xy. अब बताओ ये आपका ये होगा वैल्यू, तो सामने वाला भी वही होगा बिकॉज इन रेक्टेंगल अपोजिट साइड आर इक्वल. सो यू कैन से 3x स्क्वायर माइनस 5y स्क्वायर. If this is 7x square minus xy, this is also 7x square minus xy. Okay. Now, what is the meaning of perimeter? Perimeter means sum of all the sides. So, values are given. You have to add them only. So, all of you write down like this way. Okay. Now, if you observe, then you can write down this plus this. Or, ye dono value same. So, that's why I will write here 2 multiply this one. Plus this also same, so we will write 2 multiply this one. Aap likh sakte ho, agar aap aise bhi karo, this plus this plus this plus this, then also your answer is same. And if you do like this, 2 multiply same number and 2 multiply same number, that is also correct answer. So we will do like this way. Now multiply, 2 multiply 3x square 6x square minus 2 multiply 5y square 10y square plus 2 multiply 7x square 14x square minus 2xy. Now x square term, yes, so 6x square plus 14x square 20x square minus 10y square. Y square term not having, only one y square term is there. Now last 2xy. So your answer is 20x square minus 10y square minus 2xy. So your perimeter of the rectangle is this. I hope all of you understand. And this question number 4 and question number 5, this is your homework. So you have to solve like this way. Okay, thank you.